Hello everyone, welcome back. So I previously made a typing.com script that reached 444 words per minute, so I made one for MonkeyType as well. For typing.com, there's a limit on how many characters you can input per second, so we had a delay between each character, so like put like letter A or letter B or any letter and then a delay. But for monkey type, there's no restriction there. You can type as fast as you can, basically. So you don't have to have any delays. You just do keystroke and put everything in one fell swoop. This script will also be in the description. You just put whatever you wanna have it auto type in these quotations and you'll be good to go. So let's test it out. So for this, there's a total of 70 words. This was generated from a monkey typing test. See, it had 752 words per minute, and we can customize this. So say I only want 10 words, 25 words, right? I can just change this, right? So I'll add these. Okay, now let's test it. So, Command R, and 826 words per minute. So, the less words you have, the faster the words per minute, because it doesn't have to be as sustained, right? So, we could try this again. We could do multiple times. Okay, 815. So it's hovering around the 800s for a 10 word test. So 837, 795, 848. So it really varies. Maybe a 50 word per minute difference, but it depends. So, but generally it can be a lot faster than if a human were typing.